What's going on, guys? I'm not gonna lie to you, it's been a while since I picked up this camera. The videos that you guys have seen previously, besides the Christmas ones, were actually previously recorded just due to some things and like I said, I always like to plan ahead as well. So, anyways, I just got off the phone with I contacted the birth certificate center, the Minnesota Department of Health, because it's been like 4 or 5 weeks since I've mailed my birth certificate out for my amendment and actually said it is being sent out today. So that's great. So, and then like my goal was to get my passport and everything changed by the end of the year, which that will be done by the end of the year for sure. So I'm hoping I will get my birth certificate in the mail ending of this week, and then early next week I can go file and take care of my passport. So yes, it is pretty pricey, but I'm trying to get everything done by the end of the year just to make sure like 2017 I am going into 2017 just great. 2016, it has been a year. It's been a big year of change for me. Definitely will say that. It's been a great year. There's been highs, there's been lows. But overall, it's been a pretty good year for me. I started my transition this year. I started getting shots in March. I legally got my change name in May and my gender marker changed. So it's really, really nice to have like all of this stuff. And I've lost from last year to now, I've lost 24 pounds, which is crazy. Just alone from June to now, I've lost 17 pounds. So it's just crazy. And now I'm like officially going to be going into 2017 as the person that I should have been born as. And that's just really great. I'm definitely just excited about that. I'm excited to see what 2017 has in store for me. Pretty much like everything is lined up for me, everything is going well. And now the only part that I really just need to figure out for myself is career-wise. What do I like? Do I want to continue the finance? Do I want to pursue personal training? Because I have found that I have a passion for fitness, and that's where my passion lies. My passion lies with fitness, and as far as training, as far as eating healthy, meal prepping, that is where my passion's at. And I've also then have another, do I want to pursue getting my master's in finance or accounting or stuff like that? So I do have quite a few things to think about for 2017, but I 2016, I found myself. I found who I truly am, and that was great. And then now it's just 2017. I'm going to try and establish like what do I want to do as my career? Where do I want to go? And so forth. So I just feel from here it's just going to be building on. I finally found myself. I am who I have always wanted to be, and I'm comfortable with myself. Now it's going building on that. So I just wanted to do like my recap of 2016, where it's been just phenomenal. I hit 1 year post-op for top surgery, and I've hit 9 months on testosterone as well. So my year's coming up pretty soon, and it's crazy. So I just wanted to do a little short video on the recap of my year, and just things have been really great. And now I also will, you'll see a clip of, I'm also just doing a clip of how my voice has changed within these 9 years, or I'm sorry, within this 9 months. So I hope you guys enjoy that. Thank you for clicking on this video. Stay tuned for the next clip, and I'll catch you guys in the next one.
What's up, YouTube? I am officially 1 month on T10. So I'm 8 weeks on testosterone. I officially got the papers in the mail, so now done. double digits. I'm on week 10. Is week 11 update on testosterone? Hey guys, so it is 12 weeks on testosterone as of today. What's up guys? So I'm going to do a little testosterone update for you guys. 21 weeks on testosterone. 22 or 23 weeks, I believe. 6 months on testosterone. 7 months on testosterone. This is 8 months on testosterone video. 9 months on testosterone. I can't believe it.